ring with that 160-pound keg, and he will not beat the time, I can tell you that right now.
So close.
And the keg went rolling away. Go get it, Matt.
Caval, please step forward.
This is going to be interesting. The underdog perhaps going to need all his discipline here. Hindu squats to warm up.
Ready, set, go.
Swagger, in all seriousness, this thing weighs just as much as I do. So I'm not going to pose any more risk to my body unless it's in that very ring for the WWE Universe.
Immunity's on the line, remember, for the first
elimination. All right, some would say that that sounds like a crock, but okay. Big Titus O'Neil, come on down and make an impression.
Well, I think this man can make an impression. He is huge.
12.7 seconds the time to beat. Are you ready? Set, go get him.
I think he threw some kegs around at the University of Florida.
Let's see.
You know the rules, you got caught up here.
Let's take another look at what happened to Titus here.
I don't think Titus got his feet underneath him as he was carrying the keg.
This is one of the reasons why you don't drink, ladies and gentlemen. And if you do, please don't drive. That's what I tried to do just now. Try to make it a win.
All right, Titus O'Neil. Let's look at a slow replay of that, can we?
Slow motion replay.
You'll see it for yourselves here one more time as you're preparing to vote on WWE.com here on the first NXT poll, and right?
I wish he had a telestrator. Ooh. He almost went headfirst into the steel post.
Well, make it a win, eh, Titus? Husky Harris, come on down.
I can guarantee you, Husky's tossed around and threw kegs in his day.
You can guarantee me that?
Well, look at him. He looks like a keg.
You look like a pear.
You look like a toothpick.
Ready, set, go.
Time to beat, 12.7 seconds, set by Lucky Cannon. And Husky Harris.
Oh, you dropped the keg. You've been disqualified. So sorry, Husky.
Or is he just disappointed in himself?
The Army tank with the Ferrari engine didn't make it halfway around the ring.
All right, Husky, let's be professional. That looked like it hurt. Did you get hurt doing that?
You're pretty brave for even saying a word to me. So how about you back off, and I'll worry about what happens to me.
Remember, Husky made an impact taking out Matt Stryker last week at the conclusion of NXT.
I guess the tensions are running hard. Remember, someone's going to be eliminated tonight.
Final one here.
The final one, A-Rod, Alex Riley.
Is A-Rod really catching on?
I think so. 12.7 seconds, the time to beat the varsity villain.
Lucky Cannon is the leader. You are looking for immunity. Ready, set, go.
Can Alex Riley beat the 12.7 second time to beat? And
not
really got to start to pick up some time here, and
not
I don't think
chance,
he's going to do it.
Cole,
come on,
just stop.
Come
it's
on,
not
come on, come on, come
he
on.
He is struggling to get to the finish line, and he doesn't do it.
Oh, no.
Great
that
try.
Means Lucky Cannon has immunity. Lucky, this is a big deal. Yes. You're safe for tonight. Yes. How do you feel?
Man, I feel awesome right now. You know what? Some of those guys back there, they're a little bit bigger than me. Some of them, hey, might have been a little bit faster, but you know what? What I lack in size and speed, I'm making up for heart. Tonight and every night, because anything in life worth having is worth fighting for.
What a night for Lucky Cannon. 12.7 seconds, he wins the cake carry competition. That means he has immunity. We'll have our first elimination tonight. That was the huge news, ladies and gentlemen.
But we can guarantee you that Lucky will not be eliminated.
Lucky has immunity. We're going to take a look right here as Alex Riley sort of stumbled with the keg. You can see for yourself, Riley, right at the end here. I don't think he had a chance to beat Lucky Cannon's time, but the varsity villain, well, he gave it his all, Cole.
It was almost an A-bomb by A-Rod.